here's Team Xylem. We're going to give you guys some empirical data on how much an acrylic pedestal will hold. We're old school, so we got an academic here. This is Bryce. He's a super genius. He's trying to complicate it. But Sean and I and Leo here, we're old school, man. We're just going to watch it crumble. What we're going to do here is we're going to get these barrels that hold how much, Bryce?
Each of them holds about 450.
450 what?
Pounds.
Okay, good. Is that U.S. or metric?
That's U.S.
Okay, so these are about 450 pounds when they're full. We're going to go ahead and this one's full already. This is a 3/16 wall acrylic pedestal. We're going to have Bryce put this on the top. So Bryce is going to do this. Sean, who's our main masterizer guy, is going to go ahead and he's going to get him everything he needs. Leo's the hose guy. Hold, wait for it. Right, it's all OSHA proof.
Be Rice! Potato gun! Potato gun!
They're loading up on there.
Yeah,
we're ready!
For Rice, it's on video.
It's somewhere between 1,826 pounds to 1,836 pounds.
Okay, so 1,800 pounds would probably be 1,800 pounds. A conservative estimate.
1,800 pounds is a conservative estimate.
Yeah.
You shout and no one seems to hear.